Hey y'all, this is Senator Tim Scott. Today is National Teacher Appreciation Day, and I want to say to all the teachers in the classrooms, the folks making a difference, the mentors, the role models that happen to be teachers, thank you for your service to the next generation of leaders. Without any question, I sit here as Senator Tim Scott mostly because of other people's efforts. Specifically, I can think back to high school when I was a fragile kid on my way to failing out of high school. I think of Mrs. Lynch, one of the meanest teachers I ever had, and God bless her, God rest her soul. She loved me enough to require more from me than I thought I needed to give. And Mrs. Greenberg, another fantastic teacher who loved me enough to encourage me to produce at a higher level. And because of teachers like Mrs. Greenberg and Mrs. Lynch and so many others, I am able to sit here as a better educated guy because they cared enough not only to do the job in the classroom, but to also encourage me to be the person I needed to be. God bless teachers. You guys make a huge difference.